We don't have a lot of time.
Just so you know, if they're pressing charges, we're going to want a lawyer who isn't you.
That's not why we're here.
Yeah, you're right. We're here because your ex-girlfriend almost killed every one of us.
Yeah, did she take Danny or did she kill Danny?
I don't know, but if what Stick said is true and they didn't leave his body behind, we have to believe they need him alive.
If anything, I think she saved him. When you burst in, the old man was trying to slice him wide open.
Yeah, I know. He must have known what the hand was planning on doing with the Iron Fist.
Which is what?
We still don't know.
Where did they take Danny?
Middle Circle makes the most sense.
What did you get from the architect?
He was planning on blowing up the building, collapsing it straight down into the hole.
They're still digging?
No, digging stopped, but there's some structures, some dome-shaped things.
We found blueprints inside the piano.
The what?
Don't ask.
If they think Danny's a key, maybe whatever it is he unlocks is in that structure. Oh,
this is the dumbest.
The question is, what are we gonna do about it? I mean, I just got out of jail. They don't know who you are, man.
Jesus, give us a minute.
It's not the cops.
Hey, sorry, can I borrow you?
Not right now.
Yes, right now.
Just get came out.
And I need you to hear me out.
Could you please make this fast?
I don't think you understand the gravity of your current situation. Your real life and your other life are two trains dangerously close to colliding right now.
I am well aware.
Did you hear what that cop said? If you're ever investigated, you lose everything. They reopen every case. Matter of fact, I come down with you. We both get disbarred.
I'm sorry, I don't have time for this right now. The entire city is in danger.
I know. And I'm not dumb enough to think I can try and stop you. I'm here because I'm trying to help you keep your two lives separate so they don't lump you in with Mr. Bulletproof and Super Joan Jett in there. You understand?
Yeah, I do.
Okay, good. Because the people in this building need to always and only see you as a lawyer.
I know. What is this?
You still have a key to your place, so I brought you a change of clothes.
Okay, thank you.
Anytime.
All right.
That's what family's for.